Obama had no business contesting, but he made his agreement with his God that I'm going to contest. If I lose, I lose. If I lose, I lose. If I perish, I perish. Many of us have not even scratched the surface because we've not even put our heart in the ring. You're always talking about somebody else, someone else. You know I don't speak good. You know my accent. Look at Moses challenging God. You know I can't speak. You know I'm not this. Pharaoh won't listen. God said, Moses, I chose you. When God has chosen you, there's nothing you can do. That's why we started with who am I? Then when you know who you are and you've accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior and you have your vision and you have your passion, then you must be bold.